And here we have a shaft that we found. So let's go down in and check it out.
Well, here goes nothing. The dreaded ladder. Does it? Yeah, I can't go over the edge anymore.
Yeah, I can't see him either. I don't know how far he's going.
So I've nailed to this, you know, strapped to this ladder all the way down.
Okay.
Make look out for fallen rock.
Falling rock.
Yeah. Yikes.
Oh, crap.
You all right?
There we go.
Oh, okay. And, just watch your balls on the way down.
The number at
curl one arm around something at all times, Mark.
Yeah, this is working better.
All right,
well,
be careful, guys.
Dead snake right there. Okay.
Your face is out.
Does it?
20 feet in. Okay.
Okay.
There's a good chance, like, oh, it goes that way, though.
That's where we came from. We'll go check that out earlier in a minute.
Oh yeah, it goes. But I'm not going in there.
Oh, and there's when you go that way, you get to a point where it goes down and there's water. But you can go across. So I don't know how much further it goes that way. I saw a bunch of pipe and buckets.
All right.
Oh. Not sure.
This helmet light doesn't see me.
See a snake?
There we go. Nah. That's right, but I just see my glove. I see sitting over there. I dropped. stoked out there.
I got a couple of
them. Well,
stope. And we're having to get out of here. There goes Kevin up and out.
And here's another adit in the same area.
It's the big timbers of this building laying here. Glass on the ground. Window glass. Yeah, there was definitely something going on down here. I guess I gotta walk down there and take a look. So I walked down the pile of rubble and timbers up there. As you can see, there's a tailings pile right here. And there's the one I came over here. It's going down an old piece of can or something down there, but I don't see any adits unless there was an adit inside all that rubble. Well, I just found something very cool that Mark is going to love if I can get it out of here. There's a lot of shit in this pile, obviously from the old building. You can see the rods and giant bolts. And the foundation, there's another one of these giant bolts. Okay.
What's left of old buildings.
The attic, well slid over. You can see the pillars, the timbering, sorry. It's buried in the rock. But this whole thing is tailings. It looks like the road cuts back down here too. The mill site that I was down earlier is down in there. That's a good 120 feet down to the bottom, at least. Part of a truck or something down there. Barely see it. That yellow down there, see the yellow speck. But yeah, there's gotta be some more stuff around here, hopefully.
Here we have an old miner's cabin, and this apparently was some kind of a heater. And this is the mill. It was empty with no equipment inside and just a bunch of broken up wood.